Japan, the Mitsubishi Heavy Industries Yokohama shipyard fabricates giant caissons, but space limitations confined the operation to fabricating only two caissons at a time. The solution was Aerogo's Aerocaster caisson transfer system, consisting of 18 3-meter by 3-meter load modules, each with four 1,524-millimeter diameter Aerocasters. Using the Aerogo system to maneuver caissons, the Yokohama facility could increase production and fabricate six caissons a time at the seawall. MHI fabricates the caissons on steel pallets with slots beneath for inserting the load modules. With the Aerocasters inflated, the caisson can be maneuvered smoothly to where it can be lifted by a floating crane for transport to its installation site. A completed caisson measures 18 meters wide, 25 meters long, and 19 meters high, about the size of a seven-story building, and it weighs 2,830 metric tons. A control console is used to regulate air pressure and flow to each load module. As the air pressure is applied to the Aerocaster, the torus bag inflates, raising the steel pallet and caisson 89 millimeters off the concrete. Because the Aerocasters are nearly frictionless when inflated, it only takes a few tons of pulling force from MHI's winches to move the caisson to its final position. The principle behind Aerocaster technology is simple. When the air pressure inside the Aerocaster equals the load weight above it, a thin film of air escapes between the Aerocaster and the operating surface. Floating on a thin film of compressed air, the load may be moved easily in an omnidirectional path. It takes only 10 minutes to move each caisson from one station to the next, a distance of 30 meters. MHI considered skid beams, a wheel and rail system, as well as Aerogo's caisson transfer system. The Aerogo system, with a concrete cap on top of the soft soil, did not require the expense of pilings, and the flat concrete surface proved to be an added benefit as an excellent surface for workers and all equipment at the site.